more bag there or something?
Maybe. Do you want to go for coffee now?
Yeah, okay, fine. Let me go get ready.
So, yeah, basically for my documentary,
yeah.
I was, like, talking to people about, like, dress codes and all. And, yeah. Like, first I went and spoke to Inika.
Okay.
And she was telling me about how she got caught in college for her clothes. Like, literally. Like, she went, she was wearing this low-cut top. It wasn't that low-cut.
Like, I was wearing this top and I went into college and we have this lady security guard and I walked in and she stopped us and I was walking with two of my friends and she asked my friends like, what do you see? In Hindi she asked us like, what do you see when you look at her neck? And my friends went, I see her necklace. Mm-hmm. So it was, because it was true, like we didn't think we could see anything else. And then she was like, oh, y'all think y'all are so smart. Like, you think you can fool us. You walk into college wearing these kinds of clothes. And then someone stares at you or looks at you and you start screaming that you got raped or you got molested and mm-hmm. things like that. And it's your fault if you get raped because you're wearing clothes like this. Like, now when I walk past the gate in college, I get so scared because I'm just like, shit, she's going to blow her whistle at me again.
Oh.
Yeah, they have whistles. And she blew her whistle at me to stop me. Yeah.
After Inika, I went and I spoke to Lata Aunty.
Okay.
And like, because she was my girl's hostel, like girl's hostel parent or house parent
yeah.
or whatever.
Actually, कपड़े के बारे में बात करेंगे तो ये ऐसे ही कपड़े होने चाहिए वैसे ही कपड़े होने चाहिए ये वहाँ के एटमॉस्फेयर के ऊपर डिपेंड रहता है जो हॉस्टल में मेरी अंडर में रहते हैं मेरा ही मुझे ही उनको उनका सब कुछ देखना है बताना है अच्छा या अच्छा बुरा नहीं पर क्यों दिखने में थोड़ा प्रॉपर हो या तुम स्कूल में हो ये उनको रियलाइज़ करने के लिए पहले तो वो कपड़े पहनते हैं और उसके बाद मैं उनको बोलती हूँ तो उनको थोड़ा ख़राब भी लगता है और बहुत नाराज़ भी होते हैं बहुत सारे स्कूल तो विलेज में भी है ये भी है पर वहाँ तुम लोग इस तरह से कपड़े पहनेंगे तो सच में वो सही नहीं लगेंगे तो आप प्रॉपर ड्रेस पहनी है आप कुछ भी पहनी है पैंट शर्ट पहनी है सलवार कमीज पहनी है साड़ी पहनी है पर आप सही ढंग की तरह से या सही तरह से आप पहनना जरूरी है ऐसा मैं सोचती हूँ
And I met Tarjini also.
What does she also have something to say about
this? I'm Tarjini. I'm from Tamil Nadu. And I am studying fashion design in National Institute of Fashion Technology in Bangalore. A lot of times what happens is you design something that is, goes very well with your inspiration or theme. But the teacher would probably not approve the design only because they think it's inappropriate. Okay, you know what? Her bra strap is going to be seen or the neck is too low. So you can't change it just because it's inappropriate. And that obviously irritates a lot of us, like a lot of us. So we still just make whatever, probably get bad marks or yelled at it. But then we still do it because again, at the end of the day, we are the ones who are making designs and fashion for everyone else. And if we make it restrictive, then that comes out as a very big and bold statement to everyone else. Like, that shouldn't be something that is coming out of Indian designers, you know, that every Indian designer has conservative designs, like, or is covering too much body.
Exactly. Yeah, and from, like, there I went to Sanjana's house. Sanjana, say hi. Yeah, Sanjana's house. And I basically wanted to ask her because this one goes clubbing so much.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I wanted to talk about, you know.
So, the dress code in clubs, like, with all discretion, like, people wear, like, the most edbdiest clothes and, like, they wear whatever they want. I feel like they're more, like, open towards wearing some shorter clothes. Do not feel unsafe by any means because there, I feel like people are, like, much more accepting towards what, like,
hmm.
About like smaller clothes and stuff. because everybody is wearing them. So I don't really feel like uncomfortable wearing clothes like that, like when I go clubbing.
People have found places where they can wear whatever and be comfortable. Like, even if there's someone who cannot wear something at home, they would carry a change and wear it outside.
Oh, I wear like nice clothes, do my makeup and stuff, and then I put on my sweatpants or like a jacket over my like clothes, and then I go outside, like in the lift or in the car. I take off the clothes because in some way my parents don't like that I'm wearing those clothes, but I have to respect them, but I also want to do whatever the fuck I want to do.
Was this friend from college,
mm-hmm.
and she did this this thing called the Red Line Project. And basically, Red Line Project is...
It was essentially me looking at how my body occupies a public space and how the people around it react to it and how I feel. The Red Line was that. I took a walk, simply put, from my house in SFS 208 all around Yelahanka, and post 9 o'clock to, let's say, wee hours in the morning is considered this asamaya. Legally, there is no time that is wrong time for anyone to be outside. But we have been subscribed to these rules that are just there, these unspoken, unwritten sort of things. And I just wanted to be outside at a time when it is the wrong time and I'm the wrong person to be out in the wrong place. Today I wore shorts and a pretty low neck cut top. Then I wore a churidar on another day. Another day I wore a sari. Another day I wore a really baggy t-shirt and jeans. And I think the fifth day I wore a kurta or something like that with jeans. There is no way to actually protect yourself by what you are wearing. And that's a notion that we have been fed since we're young. Like, don't dress this way and so you won't be hurt or harmed. But no, I was stared at with the same intensity. I followed at one point. I saw a man masturbating on the road. Saw some very interesting things and I filmed the whole thing via my phone camera and left a dripping red line as I walked around.
So did you get some kind of conclusion?
I mean, yeah, what I conclude is that it does not matter, essentially. That is what I conclude. But I also, again, it is specific to the kind of society you're in.
In India, it's not like that safe. Like, I really don't believe it.
देखने वाले की दृष्टि कैसी है, वो आपको थोड़ा सा ध्यान देना बहुत जरूरी है.
And how much ever I can speak about like women's right and like what we need to do and what we, I'll always be safe. I'll always wear like full pants and like a this thing, like a full top when I'm going out.
On most days to college, actually, I think I just wear sweatpants and the loosest shirt in my cupboard because what can they say?
When people pass by Nift, you know, they always give a look inside when they see people walk.
So honestly, if you're willing to take the risk, like...
Have that courage, yeah, you have that energy, yeah, courage, ki jo bhi situation aayega, to aap usme handle kar sakti ho acche se. To koi aitraz nahi, aap kuch bhi pehen sakte ho.
HSR Nift ke around the area has become more prone to being like molested than maybe the other part of HSR. Only considering the fact that Nift has more girls who are like, who will wear what they want to wear.
I'm scared where I am, and I think I'll have to take millions of walks like this to arrive at some sense of protection within my skin, within my body.
This policeman comes to us, he's like, itne raat ko akele kyun chal rahe ho?
I didn't feel safe. No, I was shivering the whole damn time, like the entire 6 hour duration. I was just shivering and I was really scared.
Excuse me, we're allowed to walk anywhere we want at any point of time wearing whatever. You cannot tell us.
Just because maybe if I'm wearing a deeper neck, I'm not particularly asking for you to look at it. I'm wearing it maybe because I feel comfortable wearing it.
Calling me out in such a big crowd by whistling, I don't want to be subjected to that.
Like, that is what like makes you question the whole thing, you know, because you are doing what you are comfortable in, but you're facing more harassment.
I should be able to feel safe. I should be able to be safe. I should be able to be safe regardless of what I'm wearing.
You want to go for coffee then?
Yeah, come, let's go.